Okay, so as you can see, I've added some more details, some more colors. I'm really kind of excited about it. I think it looks awesome. I will be adding some more littler flowers up on the top here just to kind of bring it all together. And because I just love colors and I love the different blending and everything, I'm totally gonna end up adding more to that too. But overall, I'm really excited. I kind of wish I started it from the beginning when I dip dyed it because it really is a cool process. I'm much better at painting than I am at the whole media thing, but I am trying to branch into making different products and taking denim and making it new and cool again. So if you like this, I do have an Instagram. My handle is Art with Tara T. So it's ArtWitHTarat. And I have an Etsy store. The link is in the bio there. There you can see all my products, kind of what I'm doing. I would tell you to subscribe to some link below, but I have no idea how to do that. So I think I have like 3 followers. So if you like it, by all means, I'm going to start posting more videos. So, and I'm also, when I finish the front, that's the front, I will be posting that too. So it'll, once it's all finished, I'll add another video. I'll try to condense it, but I have no idea how to do that. So stay tuned, I guess. Yeah. All right. Bye.